Now Assist for SPM uses the skills and features of generative AI to generate summaries and insights from user feedback, helping product managers improve product decisions. Administrators can install and activate the Now Assist for SPM plugin from the Now Assist admin console. After installation and activation, navigate to SPM workspace. Select Product Feedback. Here, all the product feedback cards are available. In this case, we'll select All Feedback. Next, we'll click List. From here, we can see all the feedback provided by customers. In this case, we'll select the first item on the feedback list. Now we can see all the customers' feedback details. Let's use Now Assist for SPM to generate a feedback summary. The summary is generated from the name and description of the feedback record. This helps you more quickly understand user feedback and reduces the time needed to analyze feedback, making it easier to improve product features, usability, or performance. Using the skills and features of generative AI, Now Assist for SPM can help condense lengthy feedback or enhancement requests into a concise summary, resulting in improved product decisions. To learn more, see our product documentation or knowledge base, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community.